Hello there! In this video, we're going to be dealing with changing the star emblem from the bonnet of our Mercedes W126. I think we can all agree that if we drive the car and the star is broken, missing, or it's floppy like this one, there's something just not quite right. And well, personally, I like to have it fixed. Okay. So if it's the case on your car, then time to watch this video. Okay, so now comes the time to choose the emblem. Okay, which one from those two? The difference is this one is plain chrome, and this one says Mercedes Benz. Actually, very lovely, beautiful. So that you know, you can fit this one on the car, but even though it looks nicer, it won't actually look very nice on the car. That emblem, as you can see, it's beveled here, and it's made to go on a bonnet that's recessed, okay? So it will be flushed in, okay? This one is made to go on top. So those two are different. So I know this one looks nicer, but it would look raised, and to be honest, it won't look very lovely, okay? So even though it's nicer, go for this one, okay? That's the original one, please. Okay, now comes the time to remove the emblem. For this, you will need to pop open the bonnet, okay? For me, I won't have to do that because it's actually it's actually broken inside, okay? So I'm just gonna pull it. What has happened is that part has just fallen off here, so now there's nothing to hold it. But in your case, probably you will need to open the bonnet. So let's open it now. Once you have the bonnet open, you will see here, it's just behind the front grille, you've got the system here. So obviously you can't see much here, but what I will do, I will show you separately how it works, and then you will know how to dismantle it. So how does the system work? Well, as you can see, there's a part here that goes all around, okay? And as you can see, it's fitted here and there, okay? So in this mode, it's open. That means that we can put the star in the front grille and remove it. So you, to remove it from the grille, okay, you will need to turn it. So for instance, if we want to fit it, we turn it on the left, okay? So we take a plier and on the left. So you will see that this will actually fall here. Here we go, okay? So now it's fitted on the front grille. To remove it, you take the plier, you hold it at the bottom, you pull it down, okay? Until you reach more or less that stage, and you turn it right. So I hold it by hand, it's a bit difficult, but okay, here we go. See, I pull it and I go on the right. Okay, so now it's on the open mode. Okay, so to remove it, that's what you do. The star is fitted, but it's loose because it's on the open mode. So as I've shown you before, you just take the plier, you turn it left, and here we go. Now it's fitted. It doesn't move. Okay, so if you need to remove it, as I say, you take the plier, you pull it down and turn right. And it comes off very easy. The star is now changed. The car looks much better. I'm happy. You know how to do it. It's brilliant. Okay. Thank you very much for all the people that give me ideas for new videos. That's just brilliant. Okay. So now it's time to say goodbye and see you in the next one. Ciao.